Good evening. I'm Captain Carlos Hank of the Office of Internal Oversight and Constitutional Policing. I'm here today to brief you on the 14th officer-involved shooting in LVMPD's jurisdiction of 2022. On December 30th, 2022, at approximately 7:44 p.m., LVMPD dispatch received a call of a neighborhood dispute where a subject was armed with a firearm. Officers responded to the 10,500 block of Angel Dreams Avenue, referenced this call. As they arrived, they set up a perimeter around the suspect's residence. In an effort to de-escalate the situation, the officers called in to the suspect, asking him to come out peacefully. A short time later, the suspect exited his residence, armed with a firearm, walking towards the officers and disobeying their verbal commands. It was at this time an officer discharged his firearm, striking the suspect. The suspect was then transported to UMC Trauma, where he was pronounced deceased. These are the preliminary details as we know them. A member of executive staff will come before you within 72 hours to provide additional details. Thank you.